from Hamilton, Georgia. Trying to run away from that backside pressure. And they run him down. Couple size, but best on third down of the conference. See what they can do here. That ball's on the turf. Up for grabs. It appeared that pitch, and here's a big fumble recovery. Georgia Tech has this play called. The pitch a little bit high. Benson didn't handle it. First down's on the board. Georgia Tech fumbled on its first possession. Here's Benson going up the middle.
The surface had 124 yards against Tennessee.
Benson again. 24 yards rushing in that opening game against Tennessee. Benson again.
600 yards in high school.
Third and short, Quay Searcy. Stopped near midfield and driven back. The second time this season, though, that Georgia Tech has gone for it on fourth down. Missed it the first time. Lynchure on the left side. He's going to have it for the Yellow Jackets inside the...
Happens with Duke and North Carolina, the earliest they've ever played in an ACC schedule.
Best in the nation. Over 372 yards rushing per game. Marshall down the sideline. Stays in bounds. Dives for the end zone. Touchdown, Marshall. Tied at 7. Under 5 minutes to go in the first quarter. It's Benson on the run for the sophomore from Marietta, Georgia. Marshall diving forward.
In this option attack that he has to account for.
This time they keep it simple and give it to Benson. Line for Georgia Tech. As the Yellow Jackets operate on second down. This is Benson.
The creep down now. All the way down near the line of scrimmage.
Benson's got a first down.
Believe me, Coach Johnson seeing that now. And
I like trying to read and react everything from down below.
10th play of the drive. They swing it out to Ricky June. Got a couple of Panthers convert. Marshall had it knocked away, scooped it back up, got to the 20, dances out of bounds.
Really good in the red zone, touchdown ratio.
Marshall, the spin to the 5, head down close to the goal line.
Anymore. He's not doing that anymore.
Georgia Tech takes it into the end zone. It's Marshall from a yard out. 7 lead in possession of the football. Here in the second quarter, Marshall over the middle of the field, too far, looking for Searcy, incomplete. Let's go back to second down, Georgia Tech. J.J. Green. Green's got a first down out. First and 10, Georgia Tech. Benson crosses the 40.
So Searcy, he's got a chance to score.
Benson is driven backwards.
Having cornerback Avante Maddox came over and said, hey, we got this.
Let's see if Marshall has this on 3rd and 6. Cannot elude the Pittsburgh defender.
He watched him before every single game, his highlight game, and that's what he looks forward to. He said he wants to be similar to Tavon.
Georgia Tech. So we said we expected a close ball game. That's exactly what we've gotten.
Well, good hard penetration.
And other ACC games from our studio crew. Victory formation. Marshall's pass. It is caught up near the... Benson.
Get the pass play down the field.
Play never developed for Marshall. Marshall delivers, but this one sails. Into the sideline. 3rd down. 3rd and 10 for Georgia Tech. They set up the screen. Benson trying to get away from a couple of defenders around it. No timeout to work with. With 2:22 to go, Marshall wants to throw it. Searcy. Incomplete. Benson. Benson's got a first down. Benson bounces off a couple of Panthers, gets Dave 15, carries 88 yards. Lowers his head out to work with. Benson, over a minute to play in this half. Marshall looking for a seam. Tries to get around that corner and goes out of bounds. Benson, close to the goal line and in. The rushing touchdown, Kervontae Benson.
Attacking pit.
First down for the Yellow Jackets is Kervontae Benson. What a first half game with a total of 150 yards. He's approaching 100, as Dave mentioned, although on that. It was Benson again. He ran into block.
Tech move, Tech move.
Flags are out for Georgia Tech. Bobby Dodd had a 31-game unbeaten streak in the early 50s as the head coach of the Jackets.
Just plays with his emotions on his sleeve, no question. Or coaches with his emotions on his sleeve. And his team feeds off of him.
Overtime, 28-21. 4 of 9 on third down for Georgia Tech, and that stat will improve. Thanks
for them and their fans, it'll pay dividends for them.
First and 10, Georgia Tech. Marshall ran into his own man and then tackled at the 42-yard line. Second down and 8. Benson looks like he's got the first down. There's power. The stadium for the 13th time they've contested the championship game in the Atlantic Coast Conference. Benson crosses the 20 and falls forward to the 25.
That's a good front to beat.
86 degrees here in Atlanta. Much warmer on the field, the shot just told us. Wake Forest, both undefeated at 3-0. By the way, NC State leads 2013 against Florida State. Ricky June on the catch. He goes up the sidelines near midfield. To the game for Ricky June, the senior from Spring Valley, New York. Back to Benson. Things between the teams. That includes the last two on late field goals. 6-28. Benson running with people hanging all over. Play clock almost ran out. That was really close. So this is J.J. Green.
And a good job by Pitt to defend what I think they have not allowed that.
First turnover of the game for Pittsburgh at a critical juncture. Marshall diving over the right side and inside the 30-yard line. They lead 20-13 late in the third quarter. J.J. Green. Four players converge here. Marshall. Searcy. Puts the shoulder down at the 15-yard line.
Part of a 6'5 man.
He's got two rushing touchdowns in the game. That's going to be Benson. Marshall trying to stretch it out with a stiff arm. Diving for the 5.
Cutting this shit. Trying to run this one in.
Third and short. Did the ball come out? Pittsburgh says they got it back, and they did. A fumble inside.
Not that they don't already do them. And Taquan Marshall kind of having a tough time getting to the sideline, too. Not that they don't already do them. And Taquan Marshall kind of having a tough time getting to the sideline, too.
Best rushing offense in the country, Georgia Tech. Benson breaks away. Second level down the sideline. Benson into the end zone. Touchdown.
Sledgehammer gets his long run. This is a matter of just kind of wearing down Pitt defensively. There's a lot of tired football players. Let Searcy 1 get up there. The last threat for Pitt is cut off.